hit the on switch, and press the fire button.